Right now I'm going to demonstrate some of the patterns I use on the hi-hat for my grooves. And using my sweet beat sticks, of course. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna do it a little bit slower so you can see what I'm doing.